All right, today I'm going to show you how to do the whole entire miter. So we're going to start with the folded edge, and then I'll pause it. We'll get up there and we'll do the finished edge, and I'll show you from start to finish. So we've already measured the piece, and here's the end where my fascia ends, right here. So my first thing is I'm going to make a mark there, and one to fold around. From there, I'll put a 45 out to my front. I got my template for the front. Templates only needed for the front. This one we're going to fold over, so you just move it 5/8 of an inch, so that way you don't cut the wrong spot, and that's that. So, now I'm going to cut it. That's the first line, second one's a relief cut. Straight across to the bottom, where the miter ends. Score and break this bottom piece off and get it out of the way. And cut up the contour. Good place to practice doing your finished edge is on there, because you get a chance to go ahead and run through it. Okay, so now I'm going to make the folds. First cuts are diagonal to these corner points. One there. One there. Then the rest you just follow the contour, clip into your original line. I'm going to cut this top piece off right here. Cut a little triangle out there. Now we're going to fold over the bottoms 90 degrees, because that's where we're going to end, and start one at a time. All the way to the top. Once you got that one folded over, the top one gets folded over, and you just give it a little tap to get it really nice. And there's the one side. So I'm just gonna cut this fold over, and then we'll pause it and we'll start on the other side. So let me just cut this. Top. I'm going to bend this around, and this first piece will be ready to go up once we put our hangers in. So we'll flip it over like that, and this piece is ready for hangers. So just make a measurement, edge to edge. 49 7/8. So now I'm going to do a finished edge on this side. I'll make my measurement over 49. 5/8, I said?
7.
7/8. 49 7/8. And I had to double check that right before I do my final cut, just to make sure. So first I'm going to take my template, make my face. Gonna make the mark on this side. And then this is gonna be the actual cut, so I'm gonna again make it so it's not sharp. Come over 1/4 inch. Bottom cut. Great, guys. Score it off.
Thank you, Instant Bingo Instant Makeover. Pick up an Instant Bingo doubler. Take it to your
lottery retailer today. Okay, once this is scored, I can make the cross cut to the front of the miter now. This tip here and this tip here, and that's what's going to hold this together. There's going to be a screw on the back inside. We don't want any screws on the face or on the bottom.
We are proud to sponsor the 2018 Help Kids Shine 5
car race fundraiser on May 31st. Details and to find out how you can support the Children's Center, visit helpkidsshine.ca.
So that is the finished side. And we'll fold these around. He's a little pissed. Oh yeah. So now I'm going to make my mark for the other side here. This is going to be a closed miter. So this one's simple 45 straight across. And then we're going to make a fold over on the back. Make your fold over about 2 inches. It gives you lots of room to put caulking in behind to get a good seal. Make a blind for your second cut. Fingers on this side again. Straight across the bottom. And then fingers. We also call this the rooster. I didn't name them. Okay, so you gotta fold them over from the bottom, working your way up. Fold over. So this is the fold over piece. This is the piece that covers it. So I'm going to cut one more piece and we'll install it.